Huygens landed safely on the surface of Titan, but NASA only received 2 hours worth of data.